Hey guys, so today I'm going to be showing you how to use a green screen on all light motion. So just don't mind one of this. I'm trying to sight. I tried to do something and I was doing a video and yeah, but I'm done with that video. Okay. Wait, let me just do that. Okay, so basically what you want to do, so where it says shape, below it says image and photo. You want to click on that and then it will bring you to this. Then click on all, then click on the thing you want to add and then press the plus thingy. And then this is where it gets kind of tricky. So I'm on info right now, and then it says border and shadow, you don't want that. Then it says color and fill, you don't want that. And then it says blending and opacity, you don't want that. And then it says effects. And then you click on effects and then press add effect. Then it should come up with chroma key. You click on the chroma key. And then you wanna go to green screen, and it's on the top, it says preset GS. So click on that, and then so you go like down until when you wanna stop. You can also get rid of the image, just saying, but and then you just do that. And that's it, basically. Yeah. Bye. What you gonna do with all that?